So we're here at Photokina 2014 at Sigma's booth. We wanted to get some hands-on time with Sigma's new lenses. They have a couple new telephotos that are great. Also the DP1 Quattro. Now obviously it was announced earlier this year, but we finally got a chance to put some hands-on with the new one, which has the 19mm lens as opposed to the 60 on the DP2. So the Quattro has a very unique grip design. Unlike most cameras which have a brick and then maybe a slight protrusion for grip, the Quattro has a large chunky portion, and Sigma discussed with us, they said that when they designed it, what they wanted is the best stabilization possible. And as we've seen previously, having a giant grip is really what makes possible to keep a camera very steady, and that's because the Sigma Quattros have a very unique foveon sensor, very high resolution. And the slightest movement really can impact image quality on that sensor as opposed to sensors that don't have quite that level of resolution.
There are many challenges, simply because we are the only company who are developing such technology. So it's not a matter of just sensor, but also image processor, image processing algorithm. Everything must be done by Sigma and Foveon.
The camera itself outputs a lot of information for producing a roughly 20 megapixel file, but that's because it has to process red, green, blue, all those channels at once, and it's a lot of information. And because Sigma is the only company that makes cameras using Foveon sensors, they really have to do a lot of the hard work to get processing up to speed to the point where customers expect from a modern digital camera. For more on the DP1 Quattro, check out our full first impressions review at review.com.